Hello. It's not turned off.
There we go. Oh, it just opened up right to. That makes me nervous, but. Sound working. Seems to be good. Let's move this a little closer. Hello. Hello. There we go. Do, do, do. Oh, shit. Frozen? Why am I frozen? No, no, okay. Good. I'm frozen as well. I think we're good now. Alright, I think we're good to go. So here we are in the future. Oh wait, no, what was that? Did she collapse? What? Okay. I guess she's fine. So, a building? Sure. I have shiny pieces of metal? Does that count as money? Looks like I can get a new gun for Luca. Is there any... There's probably not any disadvantage to having better armor. Like, I feel like I'd probably find these eventually, but I also have a ton of money. Why do I have so much money? Iron helm, iron suit, auto gun,
Iron helm, iron suit. Do these not give any other benefits or anything? It doesn't look like it. Interesting. Oh, she looks a lot different in the portrait there. Because I thought her hair was blonde. I think it's like a reddish blonde in this sprite. But it definitely looks like red here. Oh. Yeah, it doesn't seem like any of these give any other stats. It's weird. The accessories do. You'll find some food at Aerostone to the northeast, but only if you get past Lab 16. The beasts there don't like react to weapons like guns and swords. Trustome? Never heard of it. This is Trandome. If you're looking for food, you lose. Kingdom? What are you talking about? This is Enertron. This is an Enertron. You get a full night's sleep in a few seconds, but it leaves you hungry. A strange crest is engraved here. It's sealed by some kind of power. Oh. No, I don't think I will. Do I need to? I guess it wouldn't hurt. But you're still hungry. We can eat tonics! Alright. Well, doesn't seem like there's much here at all. Wait, is that where I came in? Nothing else here. Yeah, there's just the strange crest. Huh. Whatever that's about. Did I freeze again? Nope. Seems good. Frozen. So is this Lab 16, I take it? So nowhere else to go? Why can't I walk along the coast? That seems reasonable. There's no random encounters here, it seems. Does the Overworld not have random encounters at all? What are these? Enemies of some kind? Meat Eater. And craters. I guess I'll kill the Meat Eater. Seems to be healing the others. Oh, now they're alive. Shifting around. Okay. Do these do anything? How much health do they have? 80? Okay, that was a little too easy. They didn't do anything at all, aside from heal once. Let's see what these guys are like. Stole a tonic? What the? Hey! Give that back! You little jerk. I thought it was like an enemy. Is that a chest? Oh. What are those? They look like Octoroks. Octopods, okay. Watch on like Metroids. Marley, I guess that's what I was calling her. Marley's damage is a lot lower than everyone else's, like by a quarter. Is she like lower level? Oops. No, we're all the same level. Oh wow, his power compared to theirs. Or do they not use power for their... Do they use power for their ranged weapons? I'm not sure. I don't really know what any of the stats do, honestly. I mean, I can guess at them, but... I don't think there's a way to... examine the stats. That. I got another load sword. Terrific. Okay, so I guess I just need to avoid this thing. God damn it. Take out the meat eater again because it heals. I think they also heal themselves when they attack me, but... I guess Luke's health damage isn't that high either. And she just got the new weapon, but Corona's damage is just far and above everyone else's. I guess maybe I'm supposed to be using techs more, but... Seems like a waste to use them on random encounters that hardly do any damage. Jeez, he does more damage than the two of them combined, I think. He just did 90. See, that's a 30 and a 48. So, yeah. Berserker. Berserker! What's it do? Auto attack, hit, and defense up. Sure, why the hell not? That's all I'm doing right now anyway, is auto attacking. Oh shit, I didn't realize it was gonna come up there. Ah! Thought I was out of the way. Nope, wrong thing. There we go. Load bow. Well, that more than doubles her attack. Doesn't that mean her damage will go up by more than double? Are you not an enemy? Okay. That was weird. That doesn't increase his damage by that much. It's 97 instead of 90 at the cost of not being able to choose his attacks. Oh, her damage did go up with the new bow. That's good. Yeah, because he was doing... I don't remember how much he was doing to the acrobats before. And that was a 130-something. Let me... check again, just to be sure. There's not going to be any acrobats here. Whatever. Actually, I'll go ahead and use a spinny thing here. Why can't I use fireball? Oh, there we go. Hello, Mushwood. I've only been in the future so far, at least as far as I'm aware. If this is the past, then it's a really weird past. But I suppose it is a possibility. After all, it does seem like the aftermath of an apocalypse, so maybe this is where the world restarted from. And we're in some sort of Wheel of Time situation. Ghosts! Or slimes. That works too. Oh, no, they're shadows. Okay. Fire... Whirl? I don't think it's gonna hit that one. I did hit him. Okay, cool. Miss? How could you miss? Oh, they only have one health. So I probably have to hit them with techniques. Flame toss. Aha, I did it. What is that thing? Looks like a tongue wearing a construction helmet. What the fuck? Is that an enemy? Oh, jeez. It's worse than I thought. What the fuck is that thing? Health, but Chrono also does a lot of damage. Ooh, heals itself. Not for much, though. Mutant. Is that a person? We did it! We killed them. And we put them out of their misery. Ether. Oh shit. More slime. Or shadows. Okay, so can I only hit them with... Let's see if my cyclone will hurt them. Nope. It's gotta be magical. You can't do shit. Let's wait for the fireball. Oh shit, they're not close enough anymore. Get closer. each other. Can I, like, defend or anything? Oh well, let's just... Flame Toss. And... Aura? I haven't actually done this yet. Oh, cool. Actually a pretty decent amount of heals. Okay. Oops. Let's... Ah! So I could have hit in the line? Oh, sweet! Didn't know how to do that, actually. That's cool. Luca's level up. More shadows. These ones are packed close together. Should be able to get them in a cyclone. If I can get it off. There we go. Dead. Easy wins. Oh, whatever. Somebody learned something. Provoke. Oh, okay. Confuses enemies. Let's keep headed this way. Fight another... I don't even know what you are. Some sort of beat? Nope, it's not gonna fight me. Okay. Well, the guy in that other town said that the animals, or the beasts in there, wouldn't be affected by weapons. But they definitely were. Aerostone. Oh yeah, there's guys here. Who are you? You were there! Where are you from? We came from the laboratories to the west. Well, what? Hey, we've got people who crossed the ruins! Say again? You're joking! So there are people who can beat up those freaky mutants. Yep, that's us. Freaky mutant beat 'em up, guys. My husband went down to the food storage area below. I haven't seen him since. There's an old factory site called Protodome to the east. Can't get near it because there's too much... a bunch of lunatic robots in the area. Pardon me, I'm Doan. I'm the descendant of the director of Info Center. In the basement, there's a huge computer and storage center for food, but we can't get through because of the robot guards. It's a pity. Maybe they're more affected by magic. Maybe? I don't know. You can reach the continent to the east, or continent to the south through the sewer access, but stay off the Death Peak. That sounds comforting. There's an old man living in a dome near Death Peak. Talk about crackpots. The door with the crest. Dynamite, well, budget. Man, these people seem as clueless as we are as to what's happening here. You have the same items as the other guy. Good job. Save. What's what the guy who walked to the other dome used to say? Okay. I was wondering why they said the same thing. Well, before I go down there, I want to see what the other domes are like. BRB. How do I get out of here? You don't. Oh, here we go. Wait, what was over? Oh, okay. This. Why is all that unnecessary winding there? Sewer access. Bandits must report to Sir Crawley. Zoras? Nereid. Oh, actually hurt. Oh, come on. It's like 14 now. Damn it. Well, no, I mean, they seem as clueless about, like, the doors with the runes on them and, stuff like that. I wasn't expecting them to just go, ah, yes, the war that happened and destroyed everything 7 billion years ago. Or anything. I was just commenting on the fact that they, I guess the fact that it seemed like the thing had happened a while ago, so no one remembers anything. Like, no one seems to find the living conditions they're in strange or anything. Which is probably more appropriate to how people would actually react in the situation. What are you? Are you luring me into an ambush? Okay. Consider myself ambushed. I want a flame whirl. Let me flame whirl. Proto 2. That they do. It's kind of too late for that. Also, they tried to ambush me. It's not very nice of them. This isn't Undertale. There's no option for that. At least if there is, I hadn't found the button for it. What the? There's a rocket car? Like, everything else is so far decrepit into the state you can't even tell what it once was. But then there's a pretty shiny rocket car just here. Do those come out at set intervals? Come on, hurry up, Luca. God damn it. Fuck it. Do it live. I'm pressing all the buttons there are. I need more buttons. Here, press these buttons too. Nope. Nothing. I don't have any more buttons. Ow. He shot me in the butt. It's rather rude. Our health is actually getting low. Yeah, but keyboard's like way over there. Okay, well, I don't want to fight those guys again. So I'm gonna leave here. And assume that that becomes relevant later. Because it didn't seem like there was any way to interact with the rocket car. Okay, so can I go... Am I supposed to go down from here? Or am I supposed to go down into the sewers? I just went down to the food storage area below. In the basement. Okay, so that's where I think I'm supposed to go. But no one's ever returned from down there. Gotta try it, right? It's nice to see such spirited young people for a change. Careful now and come back alive. Wait, let me first use the Enertron. Still hungry. Let's go ahead and save here just because. Okay. Interesting. This console controls the passageway. We need a password to get through. Controls the passageway. We need a password. Okay. Nothing but a husk. Okay, so that's a dead end. Yeah, I can walk on all these. Okay. Doesn't go anywhere. Where did the other one go? Oh, I can't get over there. Is that what I need the password for? I don't know what that means by it controls the passageway. What does it do to the passageway? Hi. Nope, nothing over here. Looks like a statue? Warning, anyone within the vicinity of the stock room will be attacked. Psh, whatever. Nope. BRB. Okay, I just want to make sure there wasn't anything out here. Okay. Oh, hi there. How are you? Having a nice day? Great, me too. Guardian and Bit. Can I cyclone? No. Can I slash? No. Let's just attack it. I'll attack the bits. Flame toss? No. And it should totally work for flame toss. I attack. Three joined together for delta attack. Oh, jeez. Glad I healed. Let's keep attacking the bit. There we go. Let's get rid of the other bit. So the execution program. Program that executes I should probably heal. Aura whirl. Let's just do flame toss. Do a slash. Provoke? Can I confuse a robot? Let's find out. Four? Three? What? What's happening? Attack it! Two? One? Zero? Revives the bit. Okay, that's all. Three join together for Delta attack. Murder? He's the one trying to murder me. What? You guys just did that. You're not allowed to do it again. Damn it. He killed Luca. Who you did? Okay. Kind of need an aura whirl. And you keep tossing flame. Oh wait, I can. There we go. Oh, that didn't hurt it. Shit. Stop that. Okay, I need to knock one of them out. Focus fire! Come on. Shit. Ooh, almost dead. Okay, that should be good enough. Aura whirl. Now let's go and use tonic on Cryo. There we go. Now we're good. No Ripperonis! Ripperonis are not required at this current juncture. Five. Four. Three. Two. Break down. Is that good? It sounds good. Why is it an ability? Okay. Quick, Squirtle, use your feint attack. Bleh. Not like play dead or explosion or anything, just faint now. Phew, something reeks. Everything's completely rotten. The refrigeration must have failed. Krona, look! Passed away long ago, I suppose. He's holding something. What do you suppose this is? It looks like some kind of seed. A seed? Do you suppose it could grow in a place like this? The following is written on a soiled sheet of paper. The rat is more than just a statue. It knows the secret of the stone. Catch it. I was wondering why there was just a random rat statue. That seemed kind of strange. I don't know, because it was doing like its countdown thing again. It was down to like 4 or 3, so it seemed like it was about to summon the bits again. But who knows? There it is. Shh, it might run away. Dash with the B button, catch him with the A button. Do, 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 da. Okay, so we've got to chase it around, probably into a corner. Where did it go? Did it jump over? Where did it go? Where did the rat go? Don't go this way? Hello? Rat statue. Oh, there it is. Damn it. Keep up. Is it gone again? No, there it is. Okay. Is there a shortcut I can take or anything? Come on. Damn it. Fuck. Fucked it up. Damn it. Come on. Damn it! Ah, come back here. Yeah, got it. Now, I didn't think I had to sneak up on it because it told me specifically to run. And there wasn't a way to chase it in a circle or anything. L and R and then A to access the secret passage. L and R and then A. Is that in here? Huh. What about this? Okay, that seems useless. Cool. More rats. Oh, bugger. Oh, what just happened? The fog cleared away for a second. Bug. They're just bugs. Not any particular kind of bug. Oh, I just barely don't do enough damage to kill him in one hit. More bugs. I don't think we're in a machine, but I see where you're going with that. I see what you're going for. Okay. Well, I don't know what the point of that was. I guess I can just avoid him. Do I need to go up there for anything? Huh. There's a lot of robots here. You can also just skip everything, I guess? I don't know. An info center? It's an info center. That's what it is. Good, the computer's still operational. If we run a search on the time warps, we might find our gate. Wait, but we know where our gate is. East of Aristone. That would be a protodome, I believe. Leave it to Luca. I'm beginning to think you could find anything with this device. Say, what does this button do? Oh, shit. 1999 AD? Visual record of the day of Lavos? And then everything was fucked. The fuck is that? Some sort of demon hedge pig? It's clearly what it is. What is that? Lavos. Is that what's destroying our world? We must be truly in the future. No! No way! I refuse to believe it! This can't be the way the world ends. Chrono. There's only one thing we can do. We must change history. Just like Chrono did when he saved me. Okay, Luca? Okay, Chrono? Just three of us. We're gonna stop that demon thing. Let's do it. It was a stroke of luck that we were sent through that gate. Chrono, let's go.
Nah.
Come on! Show Marley what you're made of. Chrono, Luca, together we can do this. Let's take a second and do some more research on Lava's activities back in our time period. Next stop, Protodome. Oh, is that just good for the Sherlock cutscene again? Okay, great. Okay, cool. I got it. Thanks. This is before skip buttons were invented. I'm guessing the other one shows Lavos erupting again. Do I need to go over there? Kind of just skipped this entire room, it feels like. Okay. Oh, I need to come from the other side, it seems. It worked. Strange crests. Steal us some kind of power. Yeah, still can't activate those. I guess we'll go and see. Oh, okay. That was weird. I was like, oh, I guess I'm gonna fight. Nope. Not at all. Am I just not fighting these things anymore? Okay. There we go. Finally initiated a fight. Attacked by a moving object. What? What the hell does that mean? What? It keeps... I don't understand why the rats keep dying. Is the robot attacking the rats? Whatever. All dealt with now. So yeah, there doesn't seem to be much of anything else in here. So might as well just leave. Okay, I guess I missed it then. I guess the robots are attacking the bugs, because the bugs aren't supposed to be in here. Which is kind of interesting. It's kind of a neat little thing. Oh, I didn't realize I couldn't go that way. I guess that's why I had to fight these bugs last time. Or I could just avoid them. That's pretty cool. It makes sense that they would perceive the insects as intruders as well. Oh, what was that? Die. Yeah, for these. No point in wasting time. And you got some experience, but. You're back! Yep, rats are insects. It's true. Well, what did you discover? This is our future. Huh? She's crazy! Lock her up! Who cares? Where's our food? This is all we could get. Seeds? You don't know how long the electron will hold out. These seeds might be your only hope. You have to stay alive, and so do we. Huh? You're strange. You're different from us. I think it's because we're healthy. Healthy? That's got a nice ring to it! We'll try growing the seeds!
What are those?
They might just be our future! Heading for Protodome by the way of Laboratory 32 and take this with you. I got a bike key. It's a key to the jet bike! Don't ask us why we haven't used it! They've got more powerful robots over there. Take care and stay healthy. Healthy. You reach the continent to the south through the sewer axis. Stay off Death Peak. There's an old factory site called Protodome to the east. Can't get near it because a bunch of lunatic robots. So I guess I can either go south to the plot, or south to the side quest, or east to the plot. So south it is. Okay, this is a place I came in before. What's that? Are you an enemy? You look like grape jelly donuts. Edgar. Okay. Are they eggs? do. Oh, they have a lot of health. Oh, I should probably should have healed up while it was there. I'll just step outside and use a shelter. I think I have plenty of those. Also, money is just everywhere, so I've been able to buy everything I need so far without any real concern. Is gonna respawn? Yeah, they do. I don't think I need to go over here now. Oh, hold on. Let's kill the Nereid before. So this has lower hit points, so it should be easier to kill. The words I'm trying to say. Oh, come on. Why don't you just die already? Oh, come on. It's one hit point. There we go. Now, is there anything over here? Not yet. Do I go down here? Oh. It's a tad on the spooky side. This is an eerie place. I've got a bad feeling about this. No, it's fine, guys. Don't worry about it. What are you? You a cat? Oh! The cat that summons Merman. Nereid. Also, they summon lightning, apparently? That's kind of weird. Cyclone these two. Diary. Here's the last page. It's all over. The fishmen attack if I make even the slightest noise. I'd rather have my gums scraped than have to fight those fiends. Wow. Alright. Didn't really need to know that. I kind of already knew that. Or maybe it's telling me not to make a noise? Yeah, that's probably it. So I don't want to knock those things in to the water. That's kind of cool. Oh, the ding from the save point. Wow. That's actually hilarious. I can't even get mad about that. Sleep in the slightest. Oh, come on, one hit point again.
Yeah, I'm just tired today.
Okay, do I still get the save point? Or was it just a fake save point? Oh wow, that's rude. Jelly donuts. Switch. Cool. Totally meant to do that first, intentionally and stuff. Wait, we're just across from... Oh! I'm over here. Press the switch and the bridge opens, Ribbit. So, switch on, Ribbit. Ribbit! It's out of reach, Ribbit! And you call yourself a frog, Ribbit, grab it! Someone's coming! Let's scram, Ribbit! How do I end up over here? Rage Band! I'm guessing that does something different than Berserker. Counterattack rate. Wow, that sounds pretty fantastic. Let's try that. Guard, three of them are almost here. Coming through the sewer like they own it? They must have a death wish. We shall teach them a lesson. Let's show them, hee. Let's just let them come through here. They'll be chopped liver. Ha 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 ha. Hee hee hee. Ha 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 ha. Huh? Oh shit. Kinda meant to heal up. Oh well. I'll shred ya! Or a whirl. Mid-tonic. There we go. Oh shit. That looks painful. Wow, that was painful. You need to heal, Luca. Okay. Just do a slash. I think that's the same as a normal attack. Flame toss. Aura. Alright, so you gotta do it again. Damn it. Stop that. It's very rude. Okay, so I think it just does their health minus one in damage. Experience points. Luca is level up. Either that or she owns a level up. I'm not really sure. Oh, great. Let's take out the fish first. Mostly because their attack animation takes so way too long. There we go. Now we can take out the grape jelly donuts. Nice crit. Maybe they're supposed to be like clams? I'm really not sure what they're supposed to be at all. Like, I thought they would be eggs because they're called egg-er or something. But then why are they filled with purple goo? Bolt sword? That sounds neat. Does it shoot lightning or anything? Who knows? Is this just a shortcut? Seems like it. Over here now. Let's do a thing. And heal. And heal. I wonder if I get another party member here or anything. I mean, there's only three slots, but we also had Frog. So, someone said there was an old man living here or something? Oh shit. Well, that didn't work. Keeper's Stone. Yeah, he's... Oh, wait. Did you do something? Nope. Did nothing. Hello there. I am pleased you think me worthy, O wise one. I await your final program code. Now don't go getting all emotional on me, critter. Get back to work now. Hi there. Shala! I've missed you so. No, you must not climb Death Peak. Wouldn't make it very far anyway. It has to be the right time, and they have to show you the way. Say, did you see my masterpieces? The Ocean Palace and the Blackbird? I think this old man is just speaking gibberish. I like tacos. The Ocean Palace and the Blackbird, I designed them both. Still can't do anything with those. aside from hear weird music. Alright. Well, that seems like a waste of time. I'm gonna make it! Oh, actually, wait, can I hide in the alcove? Oh, there's a thing! Got a power tab. Okay. But no, I can't hide in the alcove. Well, that sucks. Oops, wrong way. Cat. I want to help the cat. Okay, so you can get through here without any encounters. Which is nice. It was kind of a puzzle level instead of being a combat level, since I'm gonna have to go back there later. Come on! Let's get in! Just book it! Damn it. Oh, wait. Hold it right there! What the fuck? Robot man?
Hey, it's the man! Like, thanks for the intro, babe. The man! You lowlifes can call me Johnny. Now listen up. Barn of old, highway leads through these ruins. Think you can beat me in a bike race? Use that jet bike and don't chicken out, babe. Do you know how to ride? Alright, listen up. The gas is on auto, so there's only one speed fast. Use the control pad to steer, use the B button for a turbo boost. I'll give you three then, but it takes a moment to recharge between boosts. Take your position on the bottom of the screen and I'll show you what to do, babe.
Winning does not does that to Johnny's hair. The man rides like a roller coaster. Winning does. Oh, that's the same thing. Fine. Babe. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh shit. I think I used all my boosts. I didn't see the map at the bottom until just now. Nope. Me first. No. Oh, I did it! I don't know why or anything, but sure beat him. He's so sad.
You beat me? I don't get it. You can challenge me anytime. We'll ride the wind, babe.
All right. See you later then. What's this? A factory. Okay. Here's a factory. And here's Protodome. And here's Protodome. What's in the factory then? Like I can't get anywhere. There's an enemy thing. Okay. That was weird. Is that all that happens here? Can I just farm these guys for experience? Oh wait, maybe I have to do the left, right, A? Nope. Okay. Fine then, I'll go to Protodome. Bugger. These buggers don't look anything like the bugs. Come on, look closer. Wish I could move my characters around to facilitate use of these commands that work on positioning. It's kind of weird that you have attacks and stuff that attack in a line or... whatever, but you can't move where your characters are standing. More buggers. Let's go for a cyclone. Should be good enough. Is that a thingy? Okay. Still hungry. I wonder if that actually does anything. What's this? It's in bad shape. It appears to be a humanoid robot. Incredible! Good thing I can just fix it. There, I did it. What? It might attack us. I'll make sure it won't. Machines aren't capable of evil. Humans make them that way? Sure? Sure. Luca, you pity them, don't you? Let me get to work now, okay? Remember, kids, robots can't be evil. Right, that does it. I'm going to give it some juice. Blarp, 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 bleep, blarp, bleep, blarp. Good morning. Ma. Good morning, mistress. What is your command? I'm not your mistress, I'm Marley. And this is Chrono. And Luca here fixed you. Understood. Madame Luca fixed me. Just Luca would do. Impossible. That would be rude. Look, I hate formal titles. Don't you, Marley? Hate them. I understand, Luca. Alright, and what's your name? Name. My serial number is R66Y. R66Y? Cool! No, that won't do at all. Come on, Chrono, let's give him a better name. Robo. Good job, Chrono. You named him. Your new name is Robo, okay? I am Robo, data storage complete. Hey Robo, why aren't there any people here? What has happened here? There were many humans and others of my kind in this dome. I think something awful happened here. It would appear so. But how is it that you survived? We came through a time warp from the year 1000. While exploring at Aristome, we learned there was a gate here. We found when we came looking for the gate. But the door to the inner chambers is locked, so we're out of luck. The power is off. If we go to the factory up north, we can pass through security and activate the dome's generator. You'd do that for us? You repaired me, now it is my turn to help you, but the generator won't run for long, so someone must stay behind the open door while the power's on. Clearly. Who will stay behind? Let's leave Luca, because Marley can heal. Beep. Boop. Beep. Boop. Bop. Looks like you need me a genius after all. No. Oh. Alright. So what's he got? Rocket punch! Oh, he also has a cure thing, so I guess I wasn't expecting that, actually. Doesn't have any joint attacks? Maybe once he gets the laser spin, he will. Oh well. Maybe I do want Luca. So that I can do the... Because the only joint attack I have right now is Aura Whirl. And that doesn't actually deal damage. Oh, whatever. We'll be fine. Bleep, bloop, blop, bleep, bloop, bleep. Alright, security system 00. Let's see his... Oh, never mind. We won't see his rocket punch. Oh. Okay. We learned a dual attack. That was easy. Oh. Huh. Okay. Robots? Those robots? Oh, they were on the wall. I see. I should have used a whirl. Oh well. Cyclone. I don't have the health viewing thing anymore without Luca. Man, I should have brought Luca. Punch! Wow. It's a serious punch. It did more damage than Chrono. Lab area, factory area. Do not turn off the conveyor belt in the factory. The security system will activate and you'll be in danger. Let's go to the lab first. See what's down here. go with a cyclone, I guess. I didn't kill him. Oh. Oh, it's an alkaline and an acid. That's funny. They cause an explosion. That's kind of neat. Laser spin! There we go. Now we get rocket roll. I like that. I like the sound of that. Anyway. Oh, is he learning a new one? Robo tackle. Oh, he needs a lot of points. How come no one else is learning a fourth move? Or even a third move? Jeez. Get on the ball, guys. I found a shelter. Open hatch. We did it. I think. Did we do it? Oh wait, we can go further down? Shit. Let's do that. Let's see what's down. Lasers. Oh, lasers. Boop. Nope. Okay, maybe I need to do something from the other side. I can go further down? More lasers. And lasers. Lasers, lasers. I thought the power was out. Isn't that why I was here? It was to turn on the power? Or maybe I'm just rerouting the power from here to the dome. Interact with that computer, it said the hatch had opened. I don't know what hatch that means. Oh shit. Huh, well, I avoided that fight. Totally meant to do that. Ah, it must have meant that hatch. All the stuff. Where do we get the stuff? Move the barrel! Oh, there's robots. Hey, robots. Stuff. Ribbon bow. Oh, he is arms. Titan vest. Also, he has vigor plus two. Yeah, it's fine for now. He's a vigorous robot. Is that a button? No. Just looks like a button. What? Hey! Put me down! Oh. Okay. Proto 3. Punch. do a combo. See how this works. Okay. That was a thing. Oh, and here we go. We're moving on. Three robots. Lasers! Counter. Lasers! Counter. Let's try that again. Pretty well. And if they're not all dead, we'll heal permanently. Ow! Stop that! Let's do heal. Healing laser beams. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, sweet. I need all of them. Kill anyone? Yeah. Okay, but they're almost dead. Probably one more normal cycle and we'll kill them. Counter, come on. Laser spin. Oh, that's cool. Rave it up. And we're rocking. Is there anything here? Oh. With bugs. Let's just kill them all. Of course, that one had to move out of formation. So he gets smart or something. Got to live an extra 4 seconds or so. Nothing there, nothing there. Okay, this is where I was trying to get to, I think. No, it's not. Wait. This is where I came in, isn't it? Oh no, it isn't. Where does this go? Oh, not the empty one, the other one. Do we need anything here? Crane control code. XA EB. Okay. XA for gate 0, BB for gate 1. Counter. Here. Two more chests. Two more robots. Another door. Huh. Okay. Oh, okay. So that gets rid of the barrel, I guess. Let's see what BB does. Oh, there was another barrel. Okay, cool.
Barrel.
Alright. Well, that's all I have the code for. I'm not sure if it actually does anything else. Intending to go to. Last defense plot code named Zabby. Zabby. Okay, Zabby. I'm sure that will be relevant later. I can go in the hatch there. But there was another door, I think. Before I leave this area. Yeah, fuck you, bugs. Don't fuck bug kids. Fuck that. Don't fuck bugs, kids. Damn it. Fuck. Come back here. Is that gonna hit him? No? Really? But he's over there now! Hi there. I am a robot too. Oh fuck. Oh, come on. Really? Ah, shit. Wait, do I have to really go through all this again? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Like, not even hazardous, it's just time consuming. Do I really have to do like all four of these fights again? Oh, jeez. Wow, that did it. Damage though. Whatever. Just
kill them.
Do the rocket spin on this one. Rocket roll, that's it. And for a chrono. I don't know how we move faster than the robots on the conveyor belt. That doesn't really make any sense. And that's what I wasn't expecting. Oh shit. What happens from here? Oh fuck, no! No! No, 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 come on. Ah, jeez. Ah, jeez. Why does it happen this way? This is the worst thing. Mother 3? What does Mother 3 have to do with anything? Okay. I'll take your word on that, I guess. Fuck Mother 3. Thank you. mind. I won't do that. Now I have to fight the bugs again, don't I? Maybe I can move past them. Damn it. I mean, James hasn't actually played the Earthbound games. He just associates with people who have. I kind of want to play at least Earthbound on stream at least sometime. Probably not right after this, but okay, let's just get out of here. I'm probably missing things, but that's fine. I don't care. Where does this go? Oh, there was just a chest in here. Wait, so what was all that for? What was the point of all that? I moved the barrels. Oh, I got the code. Zabby. I guess that's what it was all for. Okay. I kind of wish I was playing Earthbound, because I'm pretty sure I'd be high enough level that I wouldn't have to fight these guys. It's probably like my favorite thing about that game that never got carried over to anything else. Except for maybe Bravely Default, but you don't get that ability even till way late in the game. Go ahead and use a shelter. And then save again. Of course. Is there anything else here? Wait, is that a ladder? Huh. So it is. Oh, hello, slime. Alkaline slime. Turn you into a battery. Robos level up. Oh, okay, I'm over here now. Cool. Can I get this? Titan vest. Cool. Let's give that to Chrono. Cool. Turned off the lasers. All systems down. Defense lasers are off. Oh shit. Man, he should have taken so many attacks of opportunity there. What? Did they just dodge it? Okay, let's kill the orange ones. Shit. That did work. No, the orange. Kill the acids. There we go. The other one. No shit. Stop it. Get away from him. There we go. There we go. Did it. Well, he's level up. Got one hammer arm. Wow. Plus two. Must be a tin hammer arm. So did that turn off all the lasers? I think so. Where's this guy? I didn't even see that there. Okay. Oh yeah, there was another laser here. Plasma gun. That sounds cool. Door lock system, Zabby operational, enter password. Z-A-B-Y. Wow, password for Zabby was Zabby. Amazing. What was on the ground or the bottom? Oh, this is the bottom. I was thinking there was one more floor. Okay. See what's up. Decent way. Is that a good sound? That's not a good sound. That's never a good sound. Burp. Emergency robot system. Security system has gone haywire. Must escape immediately. But what if... Okay. Did I do what I needed to do? Oh, fuck. Hurry, now. Shit. Robot! You're okay? I think? Okay. Cool. In case of emergency, do not use elevator. There we go. Oh shit. Blue robots! These are my friends. R64Y, R67Y, R69Y, good to see you. What are you doing? You are defective. You have been tainted. Pardon? I'm malfunctioning?
Affirmative.
I'm defect. I'm a defect.
Have you forgotten our mission? All intruders must be eliminated.
That was my purpose.
You shame us. You must be destroyed.
Shit. Fuck! Robo! Corona, Robo's getting whipped. Well, let's just stand here and do nothing about it. It's not like we have swords and weapons that we can attack with. Please stop. Please. Why are we just standing? Oh. I have control. It's like... Oh. Can I... No, I don't have control. The fuck? Can I do anything? The fuck? Robo! Now take care of intruders. You cocky boxes of bolts! You'll never get away with this! Time for a cyclone. Unfortunately, she can't really do much. I don't think I can confuse her. Robo gaslighting and Robo honor killing. Too easy. Oh shit, I'm gonna target all of them. Oh well. Killed those two. Did he self-destruct? No, okay. We're fine. Shit. Still fine. Counter. Yeah. Killed with the counter. Robo! They trashed him. What should we do? Robo just got creamed. Chrono, let's take him back to Luca. Drag across the desolate wasteland. I wonder how it would have been different if Luca was there. If we would have dragged it back, or... You are trying to save our world. I don't know how far we'll get, but that's the plan. Anyway, Robo, what are you going to do when you're repaired? What am I going to do? Yeah, I mean, what plans do you have for the future? Luca, no one has ever asked me that before. Good morning.
Robo, you're alright! Luca, you're incredible.
I hope that I never have to do that again. Luca, I have made up my mind. I want to go with you.
Pardon?
There is nothing left for me here. Together, maybe we can give this planet of ours a chance.
Then let's go. The gate's up ahead.
Hang on to your shorts. Voip. Now where are we going? Are we just jumping into any gate that we can find at this point? Oh, what's this? Where are we? That's a very good question. What is that noise? Oh, somebody sleeping? Is this like between the time waves?
Ah, more guests.
What do you mean, guests? And where are we?
Why, this is the end of time, of course. All lost travelers in time wind up here. Now, where are you from?
Hoping each time that the next leap will leap home. We're from Guardia Kingdom, circa 1000 AD.
I came from 2300 AD. When four more beings step into a time warp, how convenient. The conservation of time theorem states that they will turn up at the space-time coordinates of least resistance. Here. Disturbances in the time-space continuum have increased recently. Far too many folk are just popping in here. I fear something is having a powerful effect on the very fabric of time.
I thought it sounded familiar. Is that like, is that Sliders or Stargate? One of those?
Which means one of us has to remain here. Stay here? Alone? It's a pretty bleak here. But not to worry, all time periods connect here. You can visit your friends whenever you wish, but you can never travel in groups greater than three.
I actually have like a pseudo story reason for why you can only have three party members. Quantum Leap, yeah, that one. So one of us must stay. Who'll it be, Chrono? Okay, interesting. I kind of want to try out this comp to see what new abilities we can get. Decide, Chrono.
So, there you have it. Don't forget, press the Y button to switch party members.
How do we get back to our time?
You see those lovely pillars of light? Those hook you up to different eras. Once you've been through a gate, you can always use it to come here. To use a gate from here, step into the light and press the A button. But beware the gate which leads from that bucket.
What? Bucket.
This bucket? The fucking bucket? Hey.
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 Hey. What?
Take a peek in the room behind him.
Here? Is this a room? What the fuck are you?
What are you looking at? I'm Specchio, the master of war. I've seen all kinds of battles from here. How do I look to you guys?
Weak?
Or see? Let's put it this way. If you're strong, I look strong. If you're weak, I look weak. You are strong of will. That's why the old one lets you through. Long before you were born, there was a kingdom where magic flourished. Everyone could use it. But in time, people began to abuse the powers and got so bad that no one was allowed to use magic except wizards. But you have it. Determination, I mean. Oh god, we are filled with determination. Magic is divided into four types: lightning, water, fire, and shadow. You with the spunk hairdo, you're lightning. The one with the goofy glasses is fire. That's the biggest toy I've ever seen. Hey, you're not alive, are you? Strength, however, since I can't measure your inner character, I can't give any magic to you. But your laser weapons will suffice. They can inflict shadow-type damage. Not just magic, but everything is based on the balance of these four powers. Think magic, and starting from the door, walk clockwise around the wall of my room three times. Don't lose track now. Okay. Magic. No cheating, I'm watching. Do it over, from the door, clockwise, or what? I did it. One. Magic. Maybe we have to not come off the wall at all. So is that, that's two. This is three. Okay. What? What am I doing wrong? From the door, clockwise around the wall three times. At the door, clockwise. One. Two. Okay, I didn't do anything different. Ipso facto minimo magico! Trying to learn to use magic. Luca learns to use magic. Robo can't use magic. So, fortified with magic, wanna try it out? Alright! So, do I have. Oh. New techniques. Lightning. Okay. That's cool. And fire. Does he have shadow, or he just doesn't get anything? Okay. Rocket punch. Am I supposed to beat him, or just fight until something happens? Okay, that actually hits him. I wasn't sure if it would. Okay. Am I supposed to. Like, is this a fight I'm supposed to win, or am I just supposed to die here?
Okay.
I win! You guys are too much. Bring newcomers to meet me.
Okay, well, let's bring Marley in here. I think she's water? Hey. He likes to say hey to me. That gate leads to 1999 AD. It leads to the Day of Lavos. Go there only if you're looking to achieve a shorter lifespan. Lavos will help you leave this world mortal coil. Okay. The one with the ponytail is water. Ipso facto minimo magico. Marley learns to use magic. So, fortify. Oh no. Let's. Okay. At least I didn't have to walk around the room again. Oh yeah. Hey. What's up? Well, well. People who have lived long ago all enjoyed such powers. Now I know you're itching to go ripping back and forth through time, but first you need to return to your own era. And you must hurry. The longer you remain here, the harder it will be to change that which must be changed. Stop by whenever you're in the area. Well, I do want to bring the robot with me. As much as I like Marley, I want to see what combos we have with Luca. So which one is which? Yeah, that's where I want to go. Okay. Mystic Mountain? 65 million BC? Well, I mean, I can't say no to that, can I? Oh shit. I was hoping I would be able to just walk right back in. Oh, okay. I guess I can. Okay. Well, he told me to go back to our current era, but I want to see what this looks like. There's dinosaurs. Okay. I don't want to go too far into this yet. I'll probably come here next, but I want to first go to, because I don't want to get, like, waste time here, only to have to turn back and go get some sort of MacGuffin. Wait, so I can't go to the, what was it, like 500 or 600 AD? I'll do it later. What the fuck? Why did I come out of a cabinet?
Hey, did you people just come out of the closet?
We did just come out of the closet.
Who do you think you are, coming and going out of our closet at all hours?
Oh yeah. The Where was the war with the... Oh, nope. Didn't mean to do that. Shit. Stop. Oh, well. Wait a minute. There's an odd man who lives near the cave in the mountains to the west. You might enjoy a chat with him. That's random. Humans sought the mystics over 400 years ago. My motto is forgive and forget, but many seem to not agree with me. Wait, so are these mystics? They're the ancestors of the mystics who lost a war. Oh, okay. For some reason I wasn't imagining the mystics as being a different race. I just thought they were magical humans. Okay. Wait, so where... Oh, that did exactly what I wanted to... is there any way to zoom this? Move this? No? Okay. So I'm back in my time, but we came out of a portal in a different place, it seems. From where does this eerie chanting originate? I love that shuffle walk that the gargoyle is doing. Sir Magus. Hut, Sir Magus. Hut, Sir Magus. 400 years have passed since Magus commanded the mystics and waged war against the humans. But when Lavos is awakened, all humans are doomed. That doesn't bode well. As soon as Magus' creation, the mighty Lavos, awakens from the long sleep, the human race is doomed. Yeah, that doesn't seem good. Mighty Lavos awakens from... but what if I don't want you to do that? Are they going to keep walking around in circles for another 999 years? Also, why are they just blatantly telling me, like, we're doing a ritual to destroy all humans? Hello, humans. Can I not interact with this at all? I feel like I should stop this. Somehow. Oh, okay. I'll be back later. Oh, hey there.
No human's gonna talk to me.
Well, I just did, so. Bleed? You know it, all humans. Teach him a lesson, boss. Oh, fuck. Fighting now. Clearly they're performing a ritual to summon the Great Lavos. It's obvious. Didn't you see their ritual and their chanting? Wait, why am I killing the store owner? I didn't want to do that. Okay, I don't think I killed him. They got the boss beast. Alright, I'll sell something to you. Fuck that! Give me all your stuff! Whoa. So that's what all that money is for. Huh. Yeah, I can't afford any of this. They tacked on a couple more zeros on the things.
You think I'm gonna cut my prices for a human?
No room here for humans. Okay.
You're spoiling my meal, Scram. Heh, I hope those humans get what they deserve from Hecran. I'm right here.
No, they're clearly summoning something. I don't know. That's what it looked like to me. Oh, Elder's house. Let's go kill the Elder.
Ozzy the Eighth uses his ancestor's fame to boss his surround. This work is brutal. What are you even doing?
I'm Ozzy the Eighth, Medina's village leader. The ancestors served the Great Magus. Oh, Great Magus, why don't you simply exterminate the human race 400 years ago?
Because he sucked.
I insulted your god or something.
Beast who lives in the cave in the mountain to the west. Only magic attacks can harm it. Those who do not possess magic difficult to speak by. Oh, better back to work and tidying up before Ozzy the Eighth finds me. Yeah, you better. You better do something. Besides just walking back and forth there. What's that?
Forest runes. Runes. A midither. Oh. It's a pyramid? Light pyramid? Okay. It's a thing. I guess. Cool. All right, that was neat. Moving on. Let's see, can I go up this mountain? Mountain? No? Nothing here? Okay. Guess we'll try going this way. Melchior's hut. Is that a human? Oh, hello! Could I interest you in a weapon? Sure.
A red katana.
No, that's the only thing I don't have. I can buy a Titan vest for Luca and Marley. Oops. Weapons. If it weren't evil in this world, there would be no need for weapons. What a sad state of affairs. Okay. Red katana. I'm finally getting weapons that have effects on them. Oh, and wait a minute. Oh, never mind. That's nice that I can change Marley's equipment, even though she's not here. Am I able to just switch out at any time? Maybe not. Maybe it's only at save points. And there's nothing in here. Well, you know where to find me should the need arise. Okay. Should you desire to return to Truce Village, use the shortcut through the cave and the mountains to the north. Okay. I thought I looked there, but... Oh, this mountain. Okay. Aha! Death to Mystic's enemies! Okay. Well, that's a thing. Ow! Smacked me. Fire punch! Punch! Ha! Wow. That did a lot of damage. Ether. And is that an enemy? Oh. Okay. Sure. Then a gin bottle. That doesn't hurt it very much. Should probably try magic. Robot. Robot. You do laser spin. You do fire on your jar. Bam. That did the trick. Chest. Oh. Looks like there's something with, there's a save point up there. Rocket roll. Kill them all. There's two doors. I can go through. And there's something up there. Stairs that lead into the water, and maybe I can turn off the waterfall or something? Let me just make sure there wasn't something I missed up here. I don't think so. I'll just keep moving forward. Let's see what's down here first. those look friendly. Let's go do a cyclone. I can't hit two. It's normal attack. Normal attack. My defenses, but also don't do that much. I love that counterattack as an accessory. Three more enemies. Those are definitely rats from earlier, just with wings. Winged rats. Better be worth it. Magic scarf. Not a magic scarf. A magic scarf. Magic plus two. Let's give that to her. Wait, what does the ribbon do? Strike plus two? Is that anything like hit? Why is it called strike here and hit there? Wasn't there another one like that? Oh yeah, the... it's called Vigor here and Stamina there. It's so bizarre. See what's over here now. I hope those bugs didn't respawn. Okay, good. It's not like they were difficult to beat, but nothing here's really been difficult to beat. A lot of the encounters have just been kind of tedious, but there we go. Oh, why did I miss that guy? Fire punch there. Punch! That definitely killed him. I love how Chrono's speed is so high that he attacks pretty much twice every time that the other party members attack once. One's at 2 health. What a bastard. Crit for 4. Oh. guess I have to use another magic attack. Oh, there's Injar. Just lay on the magic. So let's start off with a... Oh, what was that? Alright. Ooh, that hurt a bit. Damn it. Fuck. Okay, come on. Just get an attack. Fuck, stop attacking him. No, shit. No. Rock and roll. There. Jeez. That's all we needed. We need the two revives. Weird boxes. Can I do anything with them yet? No. Huh. It makes the same noise as the doors. Am I doing this? Oh, okay. It's not. I thought it was deeper than that. Can I use... Of course, I should have waited till right now instead of using the tonics, but whatever. Can I do this now, though? No? Can't swap her out. Do I actually have to go to the time stream? I thought it said I could swap them out from here. I just wanted it said you can swap them out by at any time by pressing Y. Not sure. Let's just go ahead and save. And see what's up here. Is there anything else? This way? No. Over here? No. Uh-huh. Huh.
Death to the Mystic's enemies!
Oh, hello there. How are you, Hecarim? Let's do this. And you can do a fire attack. Well, that was just as good, so maybe I do more of that. Let's do more magic attack. Cyclone water. Oh. We can do fusion things. Interesting. He's resistant to physical attacks, it seems. Go ahead, try an attack. I am. Water wave.
should probably do a heal. Cure beam? I don't have an AoE heal. Fuck. Shit. Cure beam. Robo. Mid ether. Chrono. Oh, that was ether. Damn it. I meant to use the fucking... tonic. Well, that was a wasted turn. At least no one died. I am running out of revives. Looks like he counters with the water wave while he's doing that thing with his arm up. So I guess I'll just wait until that's gone. Brief counterattack break. Brief counterattack break. Lightning. Fire. And now he's doing the thing. I wish there was a defend or something I could have him do instead of just standing around. Could have him use items, I guess, but... Oh shit, I thought it was counterattack break. Fuck. No? Okay. I thought the arm up meant he was gonna counterattack. Maybe I have that wrong?
he's countering right now or not. Shit, I think I just healed the wrong person. I did. Fuck. She's already at full health. Okay, he wasn't countering. Okay, counterattack break. But he still has the arm up. That's confusing. Okay, I killed him. Whatever, doesn't matter. Luca is level up.
If only the great magic who once brought forth lavish for energy to go destroy the human race, the world would have belonged to us mystics.
In the Middle Ages, mages created Lavos, the destroyer of this planet's future. We could use the gate at the fairgrounds. Wait, so why can't... Sure? I don't know why we're jumping into a pool. What? Sure, the whirlpool leads here? But if we have a gate that goes to 600, why can't we go there from the place at end of time? Like, is that one need to be added there still? But then why do we have the portal to 65 million BC? We've never been there. I forget where my house is. This one? Yeah. Crono! Crono, you had me so worried. I heard you were executed, dear. Stop scaring me like that. No, I'm just wanted, is all, Mom. It's fine. I'm an escaped convict, but it's fine. Don't worry about me. Okay. Hey, that's the guy who taught me magic, isn't it? 0 ounces of cat food? Is that relevant? Yeah, that's what it seems to be. Originally, I thought it was like wizards versus non-magic people. But yeah, it seems to be more of a mystical beast versus humans. Maybe, but I guess I thought that the place at the end of time was connected to all points in time. But really, it's only connected to 3? And only 2 of them are places I've already been. What's this place over here? Is there anything significant over here? Snail shop. Some monsters coexist with humans, like that piano player. A woman named Fiona died trying to save the great forest that once flourished to the north. No, it's fine. I don't need jerky. I'm the piano man. Play me a sad one, Joe. Okay. play something upbeat? Yeah, that's more like it. Maybe. It's just weird that it had portals to some places, but not others. I just misunderstood how it worked, I guess. No upgrades. I should probably buy more revives. Like 10. Let's buy some more shelters too. Because money isn't going anywhere anyway. The mayor's manor. Children are slipping away from us. It's so sad. Person I hate most? My dad, of course. Dad loves money more than he loves me.
Ah, I run this town. I'm so rich, I don't know what to do with it all. I'll give you 10 gold if you act like a chicken. No. What a dick.
Hello, little girl. Everyone says daddy's greedy. They're lying, right? Sure, little girl. Sealed with the mysterious energy. Alright. I'm guessing those are like treasure chests that you come back and open later that have good items in them or something. Alright, well, there doesn't seem to be anything else here. Let's go to the fairgrounds. Is no one here, like, gonna try to arrest me or anything? I don't know how I'm supposed to change out party members then. Oh, okay, it did add. Okay, I added Lini Square. Okay. And there's Truth Canyon. Okay. So I guess, like, the portal I came through was closely linked to the other two somehow. Like, the one that I just came through is closely tied to that one, because that's the one I just slipped through without coming to the end of time first. I don't know. Maybe I'm reading too much into all this. Or looking for explanations where there doesn't really need to be any. What time is it? It's about 10 o'clock. We'll just step through this portal, see if there's like a cutscene or anything, and we'll call it from there. Actually, I kind of do want to change out my party. There's gotta be a way to do that. Maybe on the world map? Mystics. Just gonna ignore these guys. Okay, let me see if we can change out my party. Come on. Huh. Some wrong map.
Ah. There it is. You have to press Y, not X. So can I do that from... Wait, can I do that from anywhere? Oh shit. I can just do that from anywhere. That's sweet. Okay. Cool. Alrighty then.
I would go through normal announcements, but I don't think there's anyone that would hear them, aside from Carter. And I'm pretty sure he knows all of them. But just in case there's any lurkers or anything, I'll go and post the link for this week's poll. We're either playing Minecraft Challenge Maps, Mario Maker, or Codenames on Wednesday. Which, by the way, Carter, Philip will be able to be here on Wednesday. He will not be here on Thursday. So tomorrow night, Carter will be playing Pokemon Uranium. On Wednesday, we will be playing whatever is picked in this poll here, which right now, Mario Maker is in the lead. That can swing at any time. Thursday, I will be filling in for Philip. I guess I might do some more Axiom Verge. I feel like that went well last week, and I'm kind of hooked into the story now, so might do some more of that. And I'll be continuing Chrono Trigger again next week on Monday. So, yeah. Thanks, guys, for sticking around. See you next time.
Oh, you actually do have a cold. That's unfortunate. Oh. Well, if you can't make it tomorrow, let me know. We'll work something out.